about whether we are going to, as a nation, completely repudiate every one of our founding principles, which is what the modern left wing, which is in control of the Democrat Party, believes, that we are the root of all evil in the world and we have to be eradicated. This is an existential threat to the very survivability, not just of our nation, but of the example that our nation, properly understood, provides to the world. That's the stakes.
If you're wondering who that guy is, that's John Eastman. The individual, the crackpot lawyer who attempted to assist Donald Trump in overturning the results of the 2020 election by installing a slate of fake electors. Now, on the very day that Trump appeared in court to face federal charges for his effort to overturn the results of the 2020 election, Trump lawyer and unindicted co-conspirator John Eastman released the third segment of an interview that was clearly meant to basically allow him to portray his actions on behalf of Trump in the best possible light. Although, I don't know, Cenk, I would venture to say that he kind of failed in doing that.
Yeah, but it goes to very interesting point about why they do what they do. So for the extreme right wing, which he's in, they really think the other side winning means the end of Western civilization, end of existence. And so that's why they think stealing an election, not that big a deal if the alternative is that Western civilization in America ends.
You know, that would be a fascinating poll. Because I am curious, because I think, look, I think that there's a sizable portion of Trump supporters who genuinely think that Trump won the election, right?
Are you kidding me? A majority of Republicans believe
it. No, exactly. Okay, so, but what percentage of them know that Trump lost the election and are totally fine with him stealing an election? Or just illegally overturning the results of the election and going against the will of the American people? That's what I want. I think that's actually really interesting information.
Yeah. Well, look, so, but for those voters, they don't really know what happened, right? And especially for the Trump voters. But Eastman does.
Yeah, he does, exactly.
Eastman is the guy who plotted to steal an election. And get the irony of him saying like, well, I'm worried about Western civilization and because that's why we had to do this. So you did a fake elector plot, which would in essence be a coup against democracy, the cornerstone of Western civilization, because you thought you had to protect Western civilization. But why? Why do they think that? Because for guys like Eastman, they don't think all of us together are America. He thinks, no, we're America, and we tolerate the rest of you guys. But if you guys are in charge, it's not really America anymore. So that's why I have to stop you by any means necessary.
No, John, we barely tolerate you. But let's go to the next clip. Let me set it up for you because in a video that he released last week, Eastman defended his efforts as necessary to save America from the Democratic Party. And according to him, Trump is the only one who can do that. So let's watch what he had to say.
Trump seems to understand that in a way a lot of Republican establishment types in Washington don't. And it's the reason he gets so much support in the hinterland, in the flyover country. People are fed up with folks, you know, get along, go along while the country is being destroyed. And so I think the stakes are much bigger. And that means a stolen election that thwarts the will of the people trying to correct course and get back on a path that understands the significance and the nobility of America and the American experiment is really at stake, and we ought to fight for it. Then there are no longer, you know, any impediments to them preventing us from ever having a fair election again, which means there are no impediments to them blocking the consent of the governed, having control of the direction of the government. And we no longer are free people.
Right.
I mean, those are the stakes. And if those are the stakes, you know, what are you supposed to do? Just sit around and twiddle your thumb. It would be too messy to do anything about this. I'll just, you know, and maybe when the alligators come for everybody else, they'll eat me last.
So he's the one who wanted to implement the strategy, the scheme of using the fake electors to steal the election. But notice how he's presenting this as it was a stolen election and we were trying to reverse course. No, no, no. He knew what he was doing was reversing the results and the will of the American voters. He knew that.
Guys, it's in the emails he writes where he says, we all are gonna need lawyers and we need Trump to pardon us because he knows he's breaking the law. Mm-hmm. He's a lawyer. He knows that he's the one trying to steal the election. And that's why he says, you know, oh, what, you're not going to do something because it'd be too messy? What does he mean by messy? He means we get these fake electors, they sign fake documents, and you know, we cause this mess. The House then, the Republicans in the House vote in favor of us, and we just ironically flat out steal the election. Because in his mind, people that don't look like him running the country isn't America. And to him, that's it, it's over. The end of America as he knows it. And so, and for the right wingers that are in this group, the idea of losing power to the rest of us means the end of civilization to them. Because they view having power as their birthright and an entitlement that they will never, ever give up. And that is why they riled people up and then they attacked the Capitol, because they thought, no, this is our house. How dare you, just because you outnumber us and this is a democracy. No, we rule forever. And that's what he means by Western civilization. Thanks for watching The Young Turks, really appreciate it. Another way to show support is through YouTube memberships. You'll get to interact with us more. There's live chat, emojis, badges. You've got emojis of me, Anna, John, JR. So those are super fun. But you also get playback of our exclusive member only shows and specials right after they air. So all of that, all you gotta do is click that join button right underneath the video. Thank you.